हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इट्स मी निशिता यादव एंड फॉर टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर गोना लर्न चैप्टर इंप्रूवमेंट इन फूड रिसोर्सेज। सो दिस इज द पार्ट 18 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच द अदर 17 पार्ट्स देन लिंक इज डाउन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एक्सप्लेनेशन। आफ्टर दिस पार्ट यू आर गोना गेट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो या विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू, लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो। Now, after talking about agriculture, cattle farming, poultry and fisheries, we have reached at the last point of this animal husbandry, that is beekeeping or apiculture, which means cultivating bees in a farm to harvest honey. Also, except honey, we get wax from beehives, which is used in medicinal products, and most of the farmers use this apiculture as an additional source of income. However, this is not only source of income they have. Now, bees are also of different species, the Apis mellifera or the western bee, as it comes from Italy. So for Indians, western bee, it have much higher collection of honey, it breeds easily, it stays in a particular beehive for longer period of time, and it stings very less. So these all are the important characteristics we want to have for our bees, and western bee or Apis mellifera have them. Now the quality of the honey depends on the flower or the nectar provided to that bee. And that was all about bees or apiculture. So hope you enjoyed this video, and this chapter is now over. Now the question answer parts will be coming soon, so stay tuned. Till then, like, share, subscribe. Meet in the next part soon. Bye bye, take care, bye.